Oh, that's the way up, okay. Oh, see, see, see. Okay. There's this tomb over here. That might be that way to get to. Good. And we'll just carry on through. Another base camp. Anything? Weapon upgrade. Shotgun. Yep. Nice. Doing well. Just let's keep it going. I saw that. Get another backpack. Only flashing one. Okay, so we've got the other tomb here. We're just going up this way to see if there's anything up here worth getting. Yeah, we're definitely not able to get up there. Okay. Oh wow, this is a fancy place. Okay. Oh, so there's a couple more in there.
Something's back there.
First of all, head up this way, because this is the only track that is fully done.
Careful.
Oh, here we go, here's something else.
An old ring, tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They have no need of jewelry. There must be a way to rotate the platform. I knew the risk.
Secrets, that's good. Million stuff in here, but still good anyway. Go.
A pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most. Hold on.
Yeah.
This one has six on most of the faces.
That's all of them. Oh, it's that. Ah. head off this way and figure out what this is for. Yeah, whatever's under the... Yeah. Hopefully that works. Hopefully that works.
Let's hope it doesn't all just collapse. I don't want to get in the way of this thing.
Okay. Document. Box.
The wealth of...
Ben. And here.
A 10th century codex. Detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.
Okay. Chromite? What's chromite for? Is there another row we can get lacked? Rare minimum used to high and power upgrades. Ah. Okay, head up this way. And a bit more. Nope, that didn't work, did it? Use this. Skill point. That's there. That bottom line. That one. There we go. Oh, let's have a look, see what upgrades we can actually get that we need. I don't know now. There we go. That's where you need the other aura. Okay. Right. Let's make our way up. Okay. Now is the survival caches over here.
The water won't be safe to drink. Not until we clean the corpses out of Britain.
Suppose there's always the old cisterns.
If Trinity finds a way to block our access to them, we're gonna have a problem.
Oh. What is this for bird? Right. We got the one up here then, first. That's mad worthwhile going up there. There we go. Survival cache. Yep. Fear for the woman, isn't it?
Welcome back. So, you've been inside some of the tombs.
Yeah.
I have, but I don't think I found all of them yet.
You've uncovered another secret, have you?
Yeah.
Well, I've got more coins for you.
Nice. Monolith is over there. Oh no. There we go.
Some of the words have been scratched out, but it seems to be pointing towards something.
More coin caches, but first of all, there's this one over here. Yeah. Now that's a big one, isn't it? Don't even know how many we've got of them. 198. Wow, that's a lot. 3 out of 4 missions come. What? Another mission? I've not seen anywhere that says a mission yet. We've got to head up here to get these ones now. Hopefully all these areas are now unlocked so we can get through them. Well, unblocked, not unlocked. Same difference. Oh, upstairs. Upstairs will probably help. Really? Can I get through?
I think we're planning a big push. No more border skirmishing.
Got it coming!
Okay. That's the next one. That one over there. Okay. Yeah, what else is up here? This document, and then there's nothing else up here.
The Emperor died.
That's that document. Right, now where else do we need to go? All the way down to this one.